Welcome to another episode of Decologues. Today we are at another beautiful deco home owned by Sindhoora and Nirmal.
When we started looking for an interior designer for a home, Decorpot stood out as it fit our budget as well as the designer was very attentive to detail.
Yeah, we were going through the Facebook posts also for several interior designers, and we have reached out to one of your marketing persons, and she immediately contacted us and she gave us a slot. So this timely response from her has helped us to choose Decorpot immediately.
Contacted Decorpot, we were put in touch with our designer. So we discussed with her what are our requirements, and once we gave her the requirements, she initially gave us the 2D designs, and then once we were happy with the 2D designs, we went to a couple of sites before we chose or we made our decision. And after visiting the site, we really felt that Decorpot was the team to go with.
When we started this designing, I wanted to have a pop of color everywhere and not the regular colors, neither the wood finish. So orange was one of the choice that was given to us. This wall paint and even the display in it had a pop of orange thing. So this has built a theme and this has brought some lively, and it made the house more warm. It was more lively and everybody were appreciative of how it all worked together.
There are these simple elements that make up this beautiful decor home.
Then we had this open kitchen concept considering the size of the house and all. So I wanted something very neat and which is not overcrowded and everything. So the design was also very simple, but at the same time it was functional. I had the required storage space and everything to fit in all my needs and everything. And from a look wise also it was very simple and neat. So this has really enhanced the open kitchen concept, and the view was also very good.
The master bedroom has more of light colors. The storage unit has white high gloss laminate along with a wooden finish laminate running along the center.
For the kids room, we chose a combination of sea blue and so that it fits into the mood of the children, and also we have used paint with butterflies.
Back with more Decologues from Decorpot.